Again, the teaching of the down, by the way, it's not just for the down. You hear Fiji there complaining.
I wanted to just focus on her because she gets a little too annoying.
You know, I intended to do it at your house, but it's not that. Actually, I think you guys use break.
So it's like break with pay free. As long as you give a tug with a 10, she'll get it. Very enjoyable.
But I really, again, I think I've, you know, we mentioned goals and stuff, but
something that would be amazing.
It's me, just like a little bird.
A little chubby bird. Yeah, here.
Still not anticipating, so I'm gonna increase a little bit of a sense of urgency. I really want her to go like, shoot, I gotta do this.
Nice job, mama.
Good girl, okay. I threw it a couple of times because that one was, I don't know if you could tell from the video, but that's a lot more.
Yeah, it felt it. Now I'm seeing my video.
Throw it 3 times. So extend the duration of the reinforcing event. I said that I was going to do the walk, but I think that it might be better to get pretty good.
It doesn't matter, really. As long as we get, like, solid early on in the right thing, it's going to be so much more important than getting everything done in the first few days. Baby.
down. Down.
Good.
Nice, Mama.
Hold on.